of the match is none other than Sarah Clisura with 36 attacks, 4 blocks, and 1 service ace. Sarah, first and foremost, congratulations. You have 41 points, and you surpassed your personal record. Tell me how that feels.
I can't tell you right now nothing because I'm very excited first that we won this game. It was incredibly hard, and I want to congrats to my team. We fight very well, and also congrats to F2. They play a really great game. I think you people can watch good volleyball here, and I'm happy first because of the win, and second, this 41, it's my personal record, so of course I'm happy, and it's nice to hear that.
Sarah, how big of a factor was that third set win when you won by 25-9? Did that really set the momentum, the mentality, and the focus for you guys getting this W tonight?
I think yes. Okay, it's hard because usually when the result is like that, you are a little bit relaxed. And if opponent is good team, they can use that as they use it. So, but the important thing is that we came back and we fight until the end and that we won.
Okay, before we let you go, anybody you want to thank or greet?
I want to thank all the people who is coming to watch the volleyball here. They are really, really great. They love volleyball. You can see that on the games. And it's really, you enjoy on the court when you see how people react when you play volleyball.
All right, thank you, Sarah. Congratulations. Great to meet you.